Hi, good day all of you. Welcome to our session. Welcome to our channel, Intelligible Tutorials. In the today's session now, we are going to describe about the fuzzy logic. What is the fuzzy logic? How it is differentiated from crisp logic? What are the various differences between the fuzzy logic and as well as the crisp logic? Now, we are going to see. Before going to that, what is the purpose of the fuzzy logic? Why we are going to use the fuzzy logic? And what are the various functions of the fuzzy logic? Now we are going to see. Actually, this fuzzy logic is introduced in 1965 by the name of the scientist called Jede. Okay, so the main purpose of invention of this fuzzy logic is nothing but to handle the uncertain situations. In the artificial intelligence, normally there is a feature called uncertainty where we cannot properly tell what is the exact answer. That means like certainty problems. What are the best examples of the certainty problems are nothing but the Boolean logic. Certainty, the best example is nothing but Boolean logic. This Boolean logic is also called as propositional or predicate logic. Propositional logic and as well as predicate logic also comes under Boolean logic. So, what is the purpose of this certainty or Boolean logic is nothing but, suppose there is a problem is there to represent the particular statement, is water colorless? We can directly say the answers either yes or no. So directly the answer, certainly we can represent that water is colorless, yes or no. Okay, so like that, this is the best example of the certainty. Okay, so we can represent the certainty examples with the help of the logic, Boolean logic, proposition logic, and as well as the predicate logic with the help of the yes or no and true or false or 0, 1. Like that, we can represent only two values, either this value or that value. That is called as logical value and as well as the Boolean value. So, what is the logical validity of the statement? The logical validity of the statement can only be one, either true or false. That is nothing but T. Is water is colorless? It is tree T. Or else, sometimes the water, whatever water is there that is not colorless, it will be termed as false. That means this particular statement can hold only one value of its logical validity. That is either true or false. So, like that, we can represent the Boolean value of the each and every statement. Hence, this is called as the certainty. Certainty can have only two values. The certainty is also called as the Boolean logic. And it can be represented in the way of the proposition logic and as well as the predicate logic with the help of the two values, either yes or no or true or false or 0 or 1, like that. So now we are going to talk about what is the meaning of the uncertainty, how we are going to handle the uncertain situations. Let us see one good example of the uncertainty. In the artificial intelligence, normally this particular problem will arise, that is called as the uncertainty. How this uncertainty will arise now, we are going to see. For example, we have represent a particular example that person X is there, he is honest. This person is honest or not? For this, we have multiple number of the answers. He is extremely honest or he is somewhat honest, he is sometimes honest, and the last one is he is not at all honest. Like that, we are having multiple number of the answers. 1, 2, 3 and 4, like this. For this particular statement, what is the logical validity of the statement? It is having multiple number of the answers. So, this feature is called as the uncertainty. This simple example is called the uncertainty. To determine the answer of this particular statement, what is the answer? Okay. So, we can represent such a kind of the answers in the degree of the membership. Okay. So, we can represent these values in the form of a set. So, the logical validity of this particular statement lies in all these four values. Okay, this particular set is called as a fuzzy set. Okay, that means the logical validity of the particular statement is lying between the interval of 1 comma 4 statements. Okay, so in this way, 1 comma 4 means we are having 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4. Okay, like that. So we can represent this logical validity in an interval that is 1 comma 4 or 0 comma 1 or that lies between. Normally we can take the values of either 0 and as well as 1, that is lies between the 0 comma 1. That means the logical validity of the statement is 0.1, 0.2, 0.3 and as well as 0.9, like that. Okay, so that example represents the logical validity of the statement like this. This is the very good example of the uncertainty. This fuzzy logic is used to handle this kind of the uncertain situations, and to represent such a kind of the uncertain situations, this fuzzy logic can be used. So this is the introduction of the fuzzy logic. So the main purpose of the fuzzy logic is nothing but to handle the uncertain situations and to handle the uncertainty. And one more thing, the various applications of the fuzzy logic is nothing but fuzzy logic controllers. And in the natural language processing and natural language speech recognition and natural language processing also, the fuzzy logic is also going to be used. The first advantage of this fuzzy logic is to handle the uncertainty, and the second one is nothing but to be used in natural language processing, and the third advantage is it is to be used in speech recognition. 1, 2, 3, these are the various kinds of the examples. And one more application that will be developed based on the fuzzy logic is nothing but fuzzy logic controller. Like that, we are having various advantages and examples of the fuzzy logic. This is the main introduction of the fuzzy logic. In the coming session, we are going to see the differences between the fuzzy sets and as well as the crisp sets. So please follow our channel Intelligible Tutorials for more videos like this. Please subscribe to our channel and watch more videos. Thank you so much.